Hi. So today I'm going to talk about the world of the future, how science makes the fiction reality. So I think many of you have seen this film called Minority Report, where the hand gesture recognition is used, and Tom Cruise uses this to actually catch crime and act as a detective. So how it is done? So that's what I'm going to tell. But before that, I have a spooky picture for you. Isn't this spooky? But that's how actually the brain looks at our organs. So what this basically says is that our brain has got most of its proportion of the nerve endings for the motor and sensory organs are maximally concentrated in our hands. So hands form a very important part of our communication, as well as lots of various types of recognition, as well as communication as well. So there are various, this system has been implemented. And that's how what I'm going to show you today. So how is it implemented? So this is how the gloves look like. So these gloves have around 20 different colors. And using these colors, the camera captures these colors. And using that, they can use your hand position to find what you are trying to say, what you are trying to do. So how does it work? So basically, any computer system has got three basic parts: input, output, processing. Very simple. So our input for hand gesture recognition systems will be something like come up, move back, move like this. So that's what, and that is what the system will capture, and it will recognize it. How? By a database. So we have to create a database first, where every model has, every hand model has a particular meaning. So every meaning will be actually mapped to what we do, the input, the recognition, and that will be, that will help in doing something on the screen, or probably like human-computer interaction, what the robot will do when I say like this. So this is how it is done. So this is the camera input. This is the how the image is captured in the grid. And that grid is mapped with the database, and we get this model for this particular hand posture. So, and this hand posture is then connected to the output, and we can get what we want from this particular hand posture. So, actually, there are algorithms, actually. So this is the algorithms looks like. So actually, the centers are mapped, and the nearest neighbor centroids are worked on. And thereafter, also, the directions of the centroids are also worked on. And thereafter, we get this posture. So in the future, we'll have something like, open up the computer. This is how we will magnify. This is how we will shorten. And when we have to stop it, this is how we say goodbye. Thanks.